Hello friends, welcome to Pioneer of Success, an online free educational institute. So today I will be talking about special recruitment examination for the post of Assistant Program Officer 2017. A notification has been issued by the commission 1 month back and the advertisement number is 17/2017. So today I'm going to tell you some important things about this recruitment examination. The people who have already submitted application form for this particular examination and also going to appear for WBCS examination, upcoming WBCS examination, that is 2018 preliminary. This video is made for all of them. So let us proceed with the important things. So the first and foremost thing is, if you go through the advertisement properly, then you can see this recruitment is divided into, there are actually three steps. First one is your preliminary examination, then you have your main examination, and after that personal interview. So I'm directly going to the scheme and syllabus of this examination. So it is mentioned here, it would be divided into three parts. The first one is your preliminary. You can see here, this is a preliminary examination, and that would be your objective type. But the main thing which you need to consider here, which you need to take care of, is that the main examination is conventional type, it's not MCQ. So the thing is, you have to write essay. So if you are appearing for this examination, then you have to practice essay, otherwise no point of appearing in this examination. And the most important thing is, if you prepare for essay, then it is going to help you for your WBCS examination. Even if there is no essay type for GS1 and GS2, but still if you practice essay, that is going to pay you for your WBCS examination. You just trust me and start preparing for this particular examination. Then if you clear these two steps, then you are going to appear for the personal interview, that is more or less same. Okay, so what are the things there in preliminary examination? So that is the first thing you need to focus on. Why? Because if you are going to appear for the main examination, if you want to appear for the main examination, the first thing is you have to clear the preliminary examination. So first thing we should focus on is preliminary examination. And preliminary examination means, what are the things would be there in the question paper, and for that you need to go through this syllabus. So you can see here, so you have general studies 150 marks and arithmetic 50 marks. Okay, so arithmetic portion many of you can tackle easily, so you don't need to worry much about this arithmetic section, but you need to worry about this general studies, because question may come from anywhere. Whenever I'm telling general studies, that means I can ask question from anywhere. The question may be from current affairs, maybe from history, maybe from geography, maybe from Indian national movement, ancient history, medieval history, your even international geography may come. But the thing is, I don't think they will give you most things from international. But national portion you have to complete properly if you are serious about this examination. So start preparing for this examination. I will be assisting you. But one thing that confused me also is that the duration of this examination is only 1 hour 30 minutes as mentioned by the commission. It also haunts me that how an aspirant can tackle this 200 marks within this short period of time. I don't know whether this time limit will be extended or not. Maybe Public Service Commission issued some other notification, some corrigendum, so that by that way they can increase the extent the duration of the examination. But we will not think about this. Whatever mentioned in the notification, we have to stick to that. So the duration is only 1 hour 30 minutes and you have 50 marks of arithmetic that is going to take you at least 30 minutes or even more than 30 minutes. Okay. So, now it's not clear from this notification itself. Maybe they divided it into two parts, that is arithmetic 50 marks is going to take you 30 minutes and GS 150 1 hour. Maybe like this, but from the sentence it is not so clear. So anyway, you are going to cumulatively, you are going to get 1 hour 30 minutes. Okay. So within that you need to finish all these things, and that is not so easy, I'm telling you. So you need to practice, you need to practice for speed, not only accuracy, speed is also important for this examination. Okay, so once you clear this examination, as I have already mentioned earlier, only there are 23 posts. How many posts are there? There are 23 unreserved. So we have total 50 vacancies. Yeah. So only 50 vacancies are there. So how? So there are 50 vacancies, and out of that you have 23 for total 50 vacancies. Out of that, around 23 for unreserved. Yeah. So competition is very tough. So you have to be within this 23. So can you imagine, if you want 23 for recruitment purpose, then you are going to select from the preliminary exam maximum 23 multiplied by maximum 20, or maybe a little higher than that. So if it is multiplied by 20, now I should not do it 23 into 20, because there are total 50 vacancies. So 50 into 20, so this is around 1000. So in preliminary you can expect that 1000 people will be selected. Then main examination. So main examination will be written by 1000 candidates. So you have to be within this 1000. And now if you compare it with your WBPSC examination, in this time they selected more than 7000 people in WBPSC main examination. For writing WBPSC main examination, in preliminary they selected more than 7000. So for 7000 people, the cutoff was around 110 or 110 to 115, like that cutoff was there. So for 7000 it was 115. Now if you are going to select only 1000, then cutoff would be increasing, right? So you can expect that more than 60% you need to score for clearing this examination. Now if you target for this examination, then your WBPSC main examination, WBPSC preliminary examination is going to be a cakewalk. Okay. So that is the main thing I want to convey you. Okay, so the main thing which I have already told you, the final examination is conventional type. It is clearly written here. So what you need to do, you need to write paper 1, paper 2. In paper 1 you have English. So you can see here, paper 1 is your this paper. This is English. Paper 2 is your language paper, so you can choose any of the given languages, that is Bengali, Hindi, Urdu, Nepali, Santhali. So out of these languages you have to choose one. Most of the people will be choosing Bengali because we are Bengali. And paper 3 is your GS, and this is not MCQ GS, this is conventional GS, so you need to write answers. So for that you have to be prepared. So this is not going to be so easy. How would you prepare and what are the things need to be done, we'll be telling you, and we'll make our preparation together so that we can clear this examination. So that was all about final main examination, and paper 1 and 2 will be 150, having duration 1 hour 30 minutes. So 1 hour 30 minutes for paper 1, paper 2 1 hour 30 minutes. Then you have your paper 3. In paper 3, you can see 100 marks for general studies and 50 marks for arithmetic. And the total time here is 2 hour 30 minutes. Here it is 2 hour 30 minutes, but in prelims it is only 1 hour 30 minutes. But here you need to write conventional paper, but there you need to write only MCQ. You have to just mark MCQ questions. So that is why I guess it is 1 hour 30 minutes. So whatever, total 450 marks. Out of that also you need to score more than 50 or 55% in order to crack this final examination. And this may go beyond 55%, depends on your competition, so we cannot say anything, but you have to target for 60%. Okay, once you clear these two states, which is not so easy, then you go for personality test, and that is consisting of 100 marks. So total 550, so total mark is 550. Out of that, if you get 60% or more than that, you can hope for recruitment selection. Okay, so here are the syllabus you can go through. I'm not discussing it too much. I am only telling you the important things. So now let me note down the important things here one by one. First of all is preliminary examination. Preliminary exam only 1 hour 30 minutes. So this is a big thing. Second important thing is your main examination. This is conventional type. Next important thing is vacancy only 50. So because of these three things, as per my point of view, this examination is tougher than WBCS prelims. So again and again I'm telling, if you can clear this examination, you can clear WBCS preliminary 2018 very easily. So please prepare for this examination. Okay, so this video is presented by me, Shishan Mitra, research scholar of Indian Institute of Technology, Guwahati. If you like our video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and please share our video so that maximum people get benefit of it. Thank you very much.